carbon-based gamer.
Fate dance upon the stars tonight. Smile and pain will fade away. Moon reminds, words of mine will turn to ash. Hook when you cool the last light down. Moon, so rest and know that I will pray. Farewell, my fate. Moon, so. Of mine will turn to farewell, my when you call the last light. Moons, moon, sun, will remind me of your grace. All the love I can't
This seems as good a place as any to make camp.
It's quite a sight. The stars, I mean. I could take or leave your chin. No. Just thinking. Reflecting on what tomorrow might bring. When we arrive at this Gith crash, will we find out how to bring the worm under control? Will this little adventure of ours be over? Good. I don't want you to run off just yet. You're quite the ally, after all. Traversing Avernus, surviving the crash, surviving everything that's followed. I'm not easily impressed by people, but you're stronger than I gave you credit for. Aren't you just? I was leagues away. I just need to get some air, clear my head. I'll see you later, I'm sure. Sleep tight.
Is someone singing?
It's beautiful.
a sweet melody beckons you. It vibrates with magic, a harpy's charm. The suffocating yearning suddenly fades as the spell breaks. You are free.
No, no. It's just a bit of water. I only want to listen. Just a little closer. Yes, everything's gonna be fine once I get there.
Take you.
Perdone.
go.
There's just Moll.
She'll be so mad. I didn't get the gold from the nest. I got to go.
Wait, you should meet Moll. She'll be grateful you helped me. Find a boy called Donnie. Tell him you want to see the dragon's lair.
I'll be keeping an eye on you. Understand?
If I choose to kill you, you will not even see it. That might be worth a look. Great talent or not, no druid can cleanse an embedded tadpole. Give no credence to such fantasy. Entirely. I was as devoted to my studies as I was to my training. To all questions, the Kalir Library harbors answers. A gift from Vlakith herself, that we may gain total understanding. Countless scholars roam the astral sea and beyond, observing the ways of our lessers, exploring planes so distant order turns to chaos and cold fires rage. The planes are ever quaking and their peoples ever shifting. The Githyanki possess an eternity of knowledge. Yet we still collect more, infinities upon infinities.
So, you know about these parasites. Will we survive them?
Only if my people extract them. The only other cure is the blade.
He stares right past you as if you're invisible or boring. He nods, then reaches for a concealed hatch.
Well, look who's come to visit. My kids say you've been busy since you got here. And I hear you have a problem.
A few things are missing from your pack. Is that right?
Maybe we can do something about this. Anyway, you want to talk? Talk. Sure. Sylphie probably grabbed them by mistake.
Here you go. Won't happen again.
And to make sure none of the kids on the job outside mess with you, show them this. You got it. Now, we done here or what? We're saving up for a better hideout when we get to Baldur's Gate.
Why? You planning on telling me stealing is wrong?
So what? Should we be panicking like everyone else? We have a plan. We're the ones who'll end up on top in the gate. Anything else? Anything else? Well, it's been a pleasure. You know the way out. The gate will never see us coming. We're going to own that town.
I need new pockets to pick.
Tight fit. I won't be getting back in that way.
What were you thinking? I was trying to help.
What would your mother and I have done?
Moving ahead.
Oh, the waiting's killing me. If we left, we could at least make a run. exposed now.
Teacher.
Looking for steel?
I have, well, something close.
Quit in the middle of your shift.
You sound like your father.
Well, it was his caravan.
Is off limits. Leave. But Zevlor said I... Damn it! Figured it was a pity post anyway. Do what you gotta do. Sorry if I don't show you around. I'd just fall back down. Legs are as steady as a foal's.
Bloody potion!
No! I'm just an idiot.
I wanted an edge against the goblins, and I got it. I'm as strong as a bugbear, and fearless. But the old lady, she warned me of side effects. Should have listened. Now I'm stuck guarding crates.
Of all the bloody things to happen.
Aren't you worried your kind will punish you for consorting with us?
My name is Lazel, Chucky. And my kin will understand my... They will help you, but only if I ask.
Put it down. She can't fight back.
That's the point. Get out of the way.
She didn't kill your brother, Arca. You're better than this.
Shoot before you lose your nerve, Tieflin. If you ever had it to begin with. Looks like the Absolute sent me a protector. You're gonna kill him too?
You! Move! Damn you. Damn it! Why do you care if a goblin lives or dies?
Your soft heart will be the death of us.
Not sure I get that. The bars don't make her special. But fine. Whatever.
It's all right, Arca. Let's go.
You thieves are all boring! Even your cages are boring! I'm gonna bite the heads off your kids, and your birdies, and your dogs!
I don't like the look of that mushroom. I should stay clear.
I'm gonna bite the heads off your kids.
You can hear me.
And your dogs.
You can hear me.
You're gonna be sorry, every last one of you!
What's that?
Glowing eyes are rarely a good sign. Best be careful.
Did some bleeding arts show up to save the druid? I'll cut you to pieces. Kill 'em!
Venium.
together!
Fight well. Perhaps our survival isn't such a distant prospect.
Oh, thank you, thank you. I thought I was gonna die down here. Oh, it's my fault. I thought I'd given them the slip, but they followed me through the tunnel back there. I must tell the others what happened. I stepped careful. There are traps in these tunnels. And thank you again.
Thoroughly unconscious, they are unlikely to awaken anytime soon.
Be cautious.
Yeah.
all gonna be sorry! Every last one of you! Bloody teeth everywhere! Why'd you open my cage? Think we're gonna be friends? Too late for that, Wargmeat. My tribe's coming. They're gonna burn this pretty place for the glory of the Absolute and hang you by your guts. Think my tribe will care? They'll peel your face off and nail it to a wall. Unless you listen to me. I can save you. Help me escape, and I'll tell my mates to leave you alone. What do you say? We have a deal? Then hurry up and do it. My tribe ain't as friendly as I am. Happily, lead the way. I was never gonna get out of there. Good to be free again, gotta say. I'll introduce you to my whole tribe and put in a good word for you. See you at the camp.
Have to keep going.
A fine evening, don't you think?
The moonlight shines warmly on us. The breeze caresses our faces.
Hideous.
All of it.
Would that I were doing battle up there, among the tears.
Look above. Watch the moon cross the sky.
The tears follow behind it, rocky bodies tumbling through the sea of night. One of them is my crash, Kalir. Your curiosity is to be commended.
Githyanki are hatched in creches all throughout realm space. Kalir is one of many.
It's there I first saw a Kithrak mount a red dragon. Where I slit my cousin's throats at the Varsh's command.
But enough of this. You are wasting your resting time. Come dawn, we resume our search for a creche.